you can download all or part of the Grade Center and open it in a spreadsheet. You can then enter or edit grades offline. New data can then be uploaded back into the Grade Center. This tutorial will show you how to set download options, download the Grade Center file, upload the new file, and select which grades to change. To begin, access the full Grade Center from the Grade Center section of the Control Panel and select Download from the Work Offline contextual menu. Select the data you want to download. You have the option of downloading a specific column or the full Grade Center. For this example, download the full Grade Center. Options allow you to set the delimiter type of the data to be downloaded and whether or not to include hidden information. Next, specify where to save the data and then click Submit. Click Download to save the file to your computer. You can now open the file in a spreadsheet application to enter or edit grades. When you are finished, save the file on your computer and return to the Grade Center to upload the grades. This time, select Upload from the Work Offline contextual menu. Click Browse My Computer to locate and select your saved file. Next, set the delimiter type. The delimiter type can be set to comma, tab, or auto. If you are unsure, select Auto to allow the system to automatically detect the delimiter type used in the selected file. When you are ready, click Submit. On the Upload Grades confirmation page, review the Grade Center columns that were uploaded. You can uncheck items to exclude them from the upload. This allows you to control what data gets added or edited in the Grade Center. Next, click Submit. The new grades are uploaded to the Grade Center. Grades added to the Grade Center from an offline source are automatically marked as override, as denoted by the orange triangle. Let's review. First, access full Grade Center. Select the data to download, set download options, and download the file. Then, edit the Grade Center data in an offline application and save the file. Finally, upload the file, select the columns to change, and submit.